I'm fascinated by creative people, not necessarily in high tech. You know, by the way, I want to mention, we spoke a lot in the last day about Jersey potential in the area. It's not about digital, it's not about high tech, it's about creative people. You know, the creative people have a way to manifest their creativity on different substrates. You know, they can be artisan artists, painters, sculptors, musicians, theater guys, builders, designers, and in the last 10 years, the whole thing moved into the high-tech and digital world. Digital is not anymore about writing code. Digital today is, the code became the substrate for people to manifest their creativity. Like, they use the code the way painter is using the canvas and sculptor is using the stone or the metal. And these people, these creative people, think differently than most of us. You know, you go and you know, you raise the glass of water. I look at it as a glass, you know, as water. You drink it, and that is, a creative guy will look on this glass and he will not ask himself how you can use it. He will ask himself what I can do from it. Can I do from it fountain? Can I do from it? So these guys, you know, sometimes I see creative guy, I tell them, look, at night I will come and I will open your head because I must find how you are wired. They are wired, excuse me, this is probably my wife.
It's the beautiful ringtone.
Yeah, but with my pocket, until I dive to take it, it will...
Like one of those orange commercials, you know, in the cinema.
By the way, for those who are interested, this is a Treo telephone circa 1958, work on steam.
It's a museum piece.
Speaking about the frontier of technology.